I can look at your Outlaw 356 and you go, oh, that's an Emory Special.
It's really about making subtle changes that are hard to really pick up on and making it look like it was supposed to be that way. My dad's always wanted one of his father's cars, and this is that car.
Like sort of a piece of history that's 60 years old, that's still on the road today, is really pretty special.